plain omelet, no potatoes, tomatoes instead, a cup of coffee and toast.
No substitution.
What do you mean, you don't have any tomatoes?
Only what's on the menu. You can have a number two, a plain omelet. It comes with cottage fries and rolls.
Yeah, I know what it comes with, but it's not what I want.
Well, I'll come back when you make up your mind.
Wait a minute. I have made up my mind. I'd like a plain omelet, no potatoes on the plate, a cup of coffee and a side order of wheat toast.
I'm sorry, we don't have any side orders of toast. I'll give you an English muffin or a coffee roll.
What do you mean you don't make side orders of toast? You make sandwiches, don't you?
Would you like to talk to the manager?
Hey, Max.
Shut up. You've got bread and a toaster of some kind?
I don't make the rules.
Okay, I'll make it as easy for you as I can. I'd like an omelet, plain, and a chicken salad sandwich on wheat toast. No mayonnaise, no butter, no lettuce, and a cup of coffee.
A number two, chicken salad sand. Hold the butter, the lettuce, and the mayonnaise, and a cup of coffee. Anything else?
Yeah, now all you have to do is hold the chicken, bring me the toast, give me a check for the chicken salad sandwich, and you haven't broken any rules.
You want me to hold the chicken, huh?
I want you to hold it between your knees.
You see that sign, sir? Yes, you all have to leave. I'm not taking any more of your smartness and sarcasm.
You see this sign?
Fantastic that you could figure that all out and lie that down on her so you could come up with a way to get your toast. Fantastic.
Yeah, well, I didn't get it, did I?
No, but it was very clever. I would have just punched her out.